Greetings, it's Barebones Blog again. Today I'm going to be looking at a more well-known brand, probably. I mean, everyone knows Oakley, but probably everyone knows Ray-Ban to a degree more, because Ray-Ban did lots of sponsorship deals with the movies in the 80s. So there's a whole generation who grew up with people wearing Ray-Bans at the cinema in the films. These, you can see these are aviator style, rounded. Let's see how they look on this slender frame. I think for these cheekbones, these are just a little bit too oversized, don't you think? Bye.